Hi, Lisa.
Hi.
Good morning. Today we're doing an otoplasty or an ear pinning. What we're going to basically be doing, she's got a little prominence of her ear forward. It's going to be attempting to pin the ear back in a more anatomical alignment. Okay, so we've removed a little skin from the back part of the ear here, and you can see this white area here is the cartilage, which we'll be removing next to allow the ear to pin back into position. our piece of cartilage that we've removed from the back.
Yes.
So we've just finished our otoplasty, and as you can see, if you look from the front, ears are pretty normal anatomically now. We went basically from 25 millimeters away from the ear to 18, 21 to 14, and 18 to 12. So I think she'll be really pleased. Thank you.
Thank you.